four.
Oh, the offload is there, and it's released to Charlie Sharples. A second try for the Gloucester wingman. And Gloucester striking twice inside 3 minutes to really take this game by the scruff of the neck. Sharples with the brace. The memories of that mistake in the big game which allowed Jack Clifford to go through are eradicated. Hibbard with the release, Rowan the conduit, and suddenly Charlie Sharples with nobody in front of him